Welcome to NAS FAQ, and today's question is, what can you do if you forgot your password? So first, on the rear panel, press and hold the reset button for 3 seconds to reset the device into factory default. After which, open the QFinder Pro to find the IP address of the NAS and log in with default username admin and default password admin. And the second option is to visit our official website at qnap.com and contact our support team from the main menu and submit the ticket to reset the password. However, our suggestion is to write down the password and keep it in a secure place so you don't encounter such issues in the future. See you next time on NAS FAQ. Bye!